sometimes when you're fixing a tucked stitch, what can happen is, and it happened to me the first time I fixed a tucked stitch on this particular project, is that the stitch next to it dropped off the needles. So while I was busily working away here, I didn't notice that this popped off the two pegs here. And so then I had to drop stitch and I had to fix that one as well. So I was looking around for something that would help keep this stitch on here whilst I'm working on fixing this tucked stitch, which I'm still yet to do. And what I discovered was paperclip works really well. So I just put the paperclip over those pegs and it's quite a nice tight fit, doesn't feel like it's going to fall off or anything, and it will hold that stitch on those pegs whilst I fix this stitch. Once I fix my tuck stitch, I just take this off and then I can knit around as per usual. So handy tip if you're having to fix tuck stitches and you're finding that you're dropping the stitch next to it, that's a handy way to... Previously I was trying to hold this stitch on with my finger whilst I was working on fixing this tuck stitch, and that's a bit tricky because fixing the tuck stitch you kind of really need two hands to do that. So then I'm also trying to hold this and was getting a bit awkward. So using the paper clip makes it much easier. Highly recommend.